It's Abby and David from Fairly Fun Farm, and today we're going to do the Balloony Ball, which is basically a miniature Wubble Bubble, and it gets so big and so amazing, and it also, this is what it looks like before you blow it up, and then we're also going to do some punch balloons. And David is very, very tired, and he really wants to do this. So, let's do it. Come on. Let's go do it.
Help her. Oh, you're doing so good. Help her. Keep on. Come on. Helper.
It's very big.
Helper.
I think that's as big as it's going to be. Blow it up.
Just go.
Good job. Get all your breath. Come on.
Good job, son.
No, you try it, Abby.
Hold on.
That's much easier than the other one was, wasn't it?
You draw.
Can you help me blow it up?
Just a moment, yes. Keep trying. Try it one more time, David. Give it one more try. Come on. Blow, son. Blow.
I can't.
Yeah, you can.
Try.
No.
Okay, well.
You blow it up for me, Abby.
Okay.
I'll watch.
Okay. Whoa. Okay.
It's mine. There it goes. I'll hold yours.
Okay. Ready? Is that big enough?
Yep.
Okay, let me touch.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Ready to punch him?
Yeah. Are you ready to punch him?
Wait, why are you tying mine?
I'm tied.
David, you're going to punch him?
Yeah.
Ow. Oh, gosh. Oh, my nose. Grab the rubber band and you go. Tighten it or we can fight with them. Oh no, you're
Where'd you go?
Are you pulling back?
A balloon with this little hole and then a rubber band. So you hold on to the rubber band or, and you go. Or you can play with it like a regular balloon gun. Like that or something. It's really fun.
Get her, David. Get her. Has she been mean to you today? It's good practice for you.
Yep. I'm practicing volleyball, but a real volleyball hurt a lot more than this one. This does.
Hope you all enjoyed this video. Remember to like,